reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup.
Seth Stokes, 106.3 WORD here in Traveler's Rest. Good old TR at the Swamp Rabbit 5K put on by the Greenville Health System. I'm here with Jennifer. She is a Girls on the Run coach. I know that's something that goes on in the different schools in the area. So, Jennifer, you could go into a little bit more detail about what Girls on the Run actually is.
Sure, yeah. Girls on the Run is a program for 3rd through 5th grade girls, and we hold it at the elementary schools. We not only train for a 5K, but we also teach a lot of life skills and empowerment skills and just to help the girls learn how to be better young women.
So how long have you been a coach for Girls on the Run?
This is my first year coaching and will not be my last. I love it. It's been great.
As a coach, what have you gotten out of it with this first year?
I've really gotten out of it just getting to bond with the students I see every day. There's a different kind of relationship that we have now, and it really helps strengthen, when we work together in the school and stuff. And also just to see these girls grow and progress from where they started, it's just amazing. It's been a great experience.
What do you think that the girls that participate in it, what do you think they're gleaning from this experience?
I think they're gaining empowerment, how to handle yourself as a young woman in today's society and not let other people hold you down. We teach a lot of skills about black clouds coming into your life and how you can still be a super shining star, and they have a lot more confidence and self-esteem, I think, at the end of the program. So
very cool. Yeah. Thank you so much and good
Thank
luck.
You. Appreciate it.
Here with some fifth graders from Greenbrier Elementary, part of the Girls on the Run program. I'm here with Garrison. And Garrison, how have you liked doing Girls on the Run this year?
I've loved it.
What are some things that you've learned while doing it?
Teamwork, sportsmanship, and being fit and working as a group.
Fantastic. Now, are you excited to run the 5K tonight?
Very.
What kind of time are you looking to put down?
Under 45 minutes.
There you go. Well, good luck, Garrison. All right, Kylie, are you excited to run the 5K?
Yes.
What kind of time are you hoping to put down?
Under 30 minutes.
Under 30 minutes. So you're a fast one, huh?
Very.
All right, well, good luck. What have you learned from Girls on the Run this year?
I've learned a lot of, like, friendship is very important in doing this, and you just need, like, a lot of sportsmanship and teamwork for this to work out.
Will you do this again in the coming years?
Yeah, I would like to, yes.
Fantastic. What kind of time are you looking to put down tonight?
Under 45 minutes.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Hi, Katie. How are you tonight?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you. All right. So what have you gotten from the Girls on the Run program this year?
That you have to work together and have fun while you're doing it.
Is this the first time you've ran a 5K?
No, sir.
What's your best time so far?
I don't remember, but it was, I think, under 50 minutes.
Good job. Are you excited to run this one?
Yes, I'm very excited.
What time do you want to put down tonight?
Under 45 minutes.
Fantastic. Well, good luck.
Thank you. He's going the distance.